Hey there, I'm Demi Camarillo from Teens in the Driver Seat. Over 58% of teen car crashes occur between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. And after the game, it's going to be very dark, kind of late, and I'm sure many of you are going to be pretty tired. Sleepiness or low visibility can create impaired reaction time. As a driver or a passenger, be sure to watch the road carefully while going home. It's important to stay alert and arrive alive.